You cannot understand. You cannot see Krishna. You cannot order Krishna. Krishna, please come dancing with flute. I shall see you. This is order. Krishna is not subjected to your order. Therefore, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gives us an instruction. Aslishya Bapadaratam Pinastumam Maramahatam Karotuba Adarsanam. Adarsan. Everyone wants to see Krishna devotee. But a pure devotee says that, no, if you don't like to see me, that's all right. You can break my heart. I may always pray to see you. But you do not come and break my heart. That is also accepted. Still I shall worship you. This is pure devotion. Not that I have asked Krishna to come before me dancing. He did not come. Well, you have this nonsense. Krishna consciousness movement is nowhere. Not like that. This is Radharani's attitude. So Krishna left Vrindavan. All the gopis, they passed that day simply crying for Krishna, but never condemned Krishna. Whenever somebody came, Krishna also was thinking of them, because gopis are the greatest devotees, topmost devotees. There is no comparison with the devotion of the gopis. Therefore, Krishna was always obliged to them. Krishna said to the gopis that you have to be satisfied with your own business. I cannot return you anything for your love. Krishna, the Supreme, the All-Powerful, he was unable to repay the debts for the gopis. So gopis, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, Ramma kachid upasana brajabadhu varga bhija kulpita. There is no more bitter worship than what was conceived by the gopis. So gopis are the topmost devotees. And amongst the gopis, Srimati Radharani is the topmost. Therefore, Srimati Radharani is greater than Krishna. So this is Gaudiya Vaishnava philosophy. It requires time